thank you for joining us for this awesome celebration of love. We are gathered here in this desert oasis to witness and participate in the wedding of Joanna and Andre. These two beautiful human beings would like to thank each and every one of you for coming to participate and witness this marriage. We will begin with a meditative ritual and reflection on love. This cord, which will wind through the bride and groom, will come all the way through.
Get a piece.
A cord will now be passed through the community.
Don't rip it.
Keep going. Just hand it.
But hold. So just hold a piece like this, just the cord there, and pass it.
Oh, I got you. Take one, pass it on.
This cord will pass through the community. This string that starts here with the bride and groom will wind its way through everyone here. When it comes to you, please pass it to the person beside you, allowing a section of cord to keep contact with your body. This cord symbolizes our connection to the bride and groom, or our interdependence upon each other. As we all make physical contact with this cord, it represents our connectedness and our shared commitment and responsibility to support this awesome family.
Yeah. We need all of you.
Keeping the string in your hand or draped across your lap, I invite you to relax back into your seats. And as the string comes all the way through, it'll take a moment, a short meditative reflection on love. So if you already have it, if you're in the first couple of rows, you can just allow your eyes to be closed. Bring your awareness more into your heart center, into your body. Bringing full attention into the present moment. Feel your feet on the floor and your breath as it comes and goes. I invite you to reflect for a moment on your own deepest experiences of love. The feelings of caring and tenderness. The experience of only wanting what is best for the beloved. Allow your hearts to relax and to open. Enjoy the experience of recollecting the warmth and the joy of love. Now begin sending these feelings and wishes for love to Andre and Joanna from your heart to theirs, wishing for their success, their ongoing happiness in their relationship. Allow your own heart to rejoice, to take pleasure in the happiness and joy that they share. Now let us begin to spread this heartfelt wish outward in all directions. Extending love, kindness, appreciation, to all beings everywhere. When you are ready, allow your eyes to be open, to look upon the bride and groom with loving kindness. And there are scissors at the end of each row, underneath the last chair, I think on this side. So if you could grab scissors if you're on the end. Cut a length of string that you have in your hand. It's maybe 12 inches or something. Just cut as it goes around. The scissors will come. Everybody cut a piece. And we will then tie this piece of string around our wrist as a reminder of our connection to this wedding ceremony, to Andre, Joanna, the family. You can turn towards your neighbor and help them tie this cord around their wrist.
You didn't know you were going to tie the knot with us, did you? You were tying the knot right now. My heels are sinking in my grass.
Attention back. Personal vows of marriage will now be exchanged.
So, I was determined to find this man.
Speak from your heart.
Bride and groom will now perform the washing of each other's feet. Andre, as you take her feet in your hands, you say, "I love you." This ritual shows that you honor and respect your spouse. It demonstrates a humility of heart and character, kneeling before your wife. It says, "I will be here for you through the muck and mud of life." Joanna, as your feet are being washed, know that you are loved. Receive your spouse's support. And know that you no longer have to go it alone. Joanna, as you take his feet in your hands, you say, "I love you." This ritual shows that you honor and respect your spouse. It demonstrates a humility of heart and character, kneeling before your husband. It says, "I will be here for you through the muck and mud of life." Andre, as your feet are being washed, know that you are loved. Receive your spouse's support and know that you no longer have to go it alone. Andre, do you accept Joanna as your wife? Joanna, do you accept Andre as your husband. Witnessed by this gathering of loved ones, I pronounce you husband and wife. We will conclude this ceremony with the jumping of the broom. As our bride and groom jump, they physically and spiritually cross the threshold into the land of matrimony. It marks the beginning of their making a home together. It symbolizes the sweeping away of the old and welcoming the new. It is also a call of support for the marriage from the entire community of family and friends. The bride and groom will now begin their new life together with a clean sweep. The leap they take together over the broom is also symbolic. By taking the leap, they make a gesture of dedication to working together through the tough times ahead, as well as the easy times. They leave behind the past and jump into the future together, secure in their love. Everyone, please count with me. 1, 2, 3, jump. And shout with joy as they perform their first act of working together as husband and wife. 1, 2, 3, jump! Jump. Jump.
Yeah! 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 That's it.
Yeah, the last one before they jump, I didn't get it.
Very, very nice.
We can give them a few minutes alone. The chairs that you're sitting in need to be brought around the table. They're doubling, so if you can, grab a chair, bring it to one of the tables, set it. And we will eat soon. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.